Oh, and just for your amusement, I did that. I put them in the file, and I just manually typed in that little calculation for the positions. Set a timer, 150 milliseconds, and there it is. The horse animation. Very first recorded animation by humankind, now on our animation demo box. Okay, so there you go. It works.